It's your party that voted in lockstep for the First Step Act that let thousands of violent felons back on the street who have now committed innumerable violent crimes.
The Democrats did the First Step Act. The Republicans were in a majority. It was a bill sponsored by Senator Grassley, Durbin, Lee, and many others. And who signed it into law? Donald Trump signed it into law, the so-called Democratic measure.